did I wake you?
Okay, getting sleep?
Oh, might be the sound of my career going down the drain that's keeping me up.
As long as you're not putting too much pressure on yourself. Hey, I thought you got Kenny to set the meat.
Wow, well, I did. After a lot of arm twisting. But Curtis wants to meet with him tomorrow. I think he's losing faith in me.
Okay, you're like his best agent.
Why can't I keep Kenny in line?
Well, things go sideways on all of us sometimes.
I'm just used to being better at things than everyone else.
I bet you freaked out every time you got a B on a test.
I never got a B. What's up, Kenny?
Katie! You should be in a DJ's dope!
Not in the mood for a dope DJ. What do you need? Is there a problem with the meat?
Yeah, my money's the problem, Katie. I can't just let those guys get away without paying what they owe. It's bad business.
It's not business, Kenny. I told you it's a sting.
But it's my money.
From the commission of a crime.
Yeah, look, I called off the meat.
Kenny, no, that's not the plan.
They're not getting a thing from me until I see some green. Trust me, it's the right move here. I gotta go.
You have something uplifting and encouraging to say now?
I got nothing.